there's no reason to unilaterally surrender to Donald Trump now, but that's what it looks like the Democrats are doing. So I hope that they pick up the campaign to oust Biden again, because he's clearly not going to win. All the interviews are disasters. I don't want to surrender to Trump, but apparently Democratic officials are considering it, which would be just keeping Biden in the race. That is a form of surrender, because they don't want to waste any of their